sure that there's chemical reaction taking place. So we're going to put some hydrochloric acid into the beaker. And we're going to mix it with some calcium carbonate. And when I put it into the acid, I'm going to ask you which chemical reaction you think is taking
place. What reaction do you think is taking place? Is there energy given off it? Is it making electric?
No.
Has it changed colour?
No.
Has it gave a gas off, like a smell or?
Yeah.
It was actually a gas given off, which was CO2. CO2 is also known as carbon dioxide, which you breathe out, which is in the air just now. And when you add it to acid, it actually made a foamy substance.
Okay.